And now it's time for Political Pop for Monday, February 5th. The Republican memo still shaking things up on Capitol Hill. Here's what's happened over the weekend. Trump took to Twitter to claim that the memo proves that the Russia investigation is a, according to Trump, witch hunt and an American disgrace. And yesterday, several Republicans were featured on talk shows not only disagreeing with Trump, but also other Republicans. In fact, Republicans featured on CBS, ABC, and CNN used the various platforms to say that they believe the memo doesn't affect the Russia probe at all. Republican Representative Chris Stewart said this on Fox News Sunday. He says he thinks it would be a mistake for anyone to suggest that the special counsel shouldn't complete his work. Well, what about the Democrats? Well, last week, their rebuttal memo was shut down, and the GOP-led House Intelligence Committee said there would have to be revisions made in order to avoid endangering national security. Well, today, the Democrats could seek a vote to publicly release their memo when the House Intelligence Committee meets later this afternoon. I'm Danella Seelock, and that was your Political Pop.